Professor.
You know, Professor, laying siege to a keep is like asking a girl out on a date. First, you get past her defenses, then you make your move. Trust me, I know what I'm talking about. I'm a seasoned veteran at this kind of thing. Girls, I mean. I've never actually, you know, captured any keeps. Anyway, I figure you go after the main gate. You take that out, and I'm sure we can win. Of course, you're making the tactical calls. I'm happier to follow than to lead.